can neither be used for more than two. Usage notes neither is used to mean none of two or more. Although some suggest that using the word neither with more than two items is incorrect, it has been commonly used to refer to more than two subjects since the 17th century. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.